Carolina Varsity Hill with quarterback Isaiah Cole. Isaiah, you had 3 touchdown passes in the big win over Harding Unite. What was the key in seeing those passes and getting the ball down?
I'm short, so I have to get outside a lot. I just believe my receivers are going to get the ball.
Okay. You also had a rushing touchdown. So you consider yourself more of a dual threat quarterback or a pocket guy? Or what do you think your strength is?
I'm a dual threat quarterback. I can run and throw.
Okay. And you're a senior. Are you looking at any colleges right now?
I want to go to North Carolina A&T. Study finance.
Very good. So this kid knows exactly what you want. A&T, this is your man if you need him. Come down here and talk to him. You got a big game next week against Southland. What do you think you need to do to get that victory?
Like my teammate Jacoria said, we have to practice hard, watch film. Just come out like how we did this week.
Excellent. And do the guys look up to you as a leader?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Excellent. So your progress, I know you've been quarterback for a couple years, and, you know, losing Coach Collins was a big deal. How has the team responded to Coach Hart?
Coach Hart, it was difficult because we've had so many coaches in the last 6 months. Mm-hmm. So we just have to accept leadership and just do what we're told.
Excellent. Well, good job, Mr. Cole.
Thank you.
I wish you luck.
Thank you.